Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about opposites, long and short. Please open Maths textbook on page number 5. Okay? Now let's look at the pictures. Long sword, short knife, long candle, short candle, long wooden log, short wooden log, long bag, short bag, long tree, short tree, long rope, short rope, long candle, short candle, long pen, short pen. Now let's look at an example. This is a long sketch pen. This is a short sketch pen. Look at the length. This is a long sketch pen. This is a short sketch pen. Long, short. Long, short.